When I was a wee boy growing up in Belfast, my father was working in the shipyard, and he kept telling me about this great ship that he was having to build. One Sunday, he took me down to the shipyard, and he told me to look up. The sky, it was so high, and there seemed to be no end of it. It was so long. In Belfast, we called it the Unsinkable ship.